Hello guys, welcome to your channel. This is my gameplay which was recorded and edited by myself. I hope you enjoy this video. Let's go!
And I think we're going to see one more here tonight.
From Miami, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, The Rock! And from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, The Rock! From Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds, the American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes!
Heck of a debut, but Rhodes has it.
From Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 228 pounds, CM Punk.
This is a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
The Scottish Warrior
at WWE.
From Ayr, Scotland, weighing in at 254 pounds, the Goddess Warrior, Drew McIntyre!
The Scottish Warrior!
From St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds, the Viper, Randy Orton!
You know, Randy watched his father in the very first WrestleMania main event.
Always in control. No one is more calculated.
Once.
And introducing the champion, representing the Bloodline, from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, he is the undisputed WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
You know, he sees at WrestleMania. Eight superstars, one fall to a finish. I imagine the action is going to be fast and furious in this one. And a well-executed move we just saw there. Looking for an early pin. Throws up the shoulder.
No harm in seeing if he could finish him off quick there.
And that was an efficient form of offense. And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there. And some say the only limited and no DQ is your own imagination.
Right. So Saxon wouldn't stand a chance. For everyone else, though, the sky is the limit. Anything you wish you could do to get a win, you could probably arrange it here. So my advice is to hold nothing back. Pow, what a shot.
Looking shaken.
Look at the power from Cena for the win.
Two. Yeah, no, he doesn't get the three.
I am in shock. What's it going to take to keep this guy down?
Oh, stop right there, Cena.
Manhandling his opponent is Drew McIntyre.
Oh, my God, look at this. They're setting him up. Just saw some serious offense. He switches it back around.
Hurricanrana.
And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one. Oh, rough landing. And they just busted out an impactful maneuver. Lodo, uh-oh.
He may get the three count right here.
I don't think so.
Amazing. Ooh. What a punch.
should have created separation by never coming out here. Ooh, that hurt right in the kidney.
Position to be in right now, and that was a heck of a heave we just saw. The
Pure instinct.
Lesnar gets out of the way.
Punch got top. Almost lost their balance, but regained it. Dominant elbow.
And he said it for years. You want some? Come get some. Got it.
Like Lex Sledgehammer can cause some serious damage. Every successive move is putting their opponent in a dicey situation.
Boom!
Able to avoid there.
No!
Oh, we could have a new champion.
Makes a cover.
Oh, kick out of two.
That's how much winning this title means, to give everything you've got.
I don't know how much you can have left after that, but you've got to be impressed. But now this is when Randy Orton is at his most dangerous. A Viper who's had a taste and knows what it takes to win.
He was elusive there.
Nice running cross. And we see the attention being put on the torso area.
Spear from the big dog.
The champ will stay champ.
Come on. There's two.
Still in this. The title hangs in the balance.
It was almost just lights out on their championship dreams. Let's see if that kick out was a spark, or is it the challenger's last gasp?
It's not often we see the tribal chief held up at the 1 yard line. Yet I think Roman will have to dial up that maneuver one more time.
Leaping through the air.
And that definitely made solid impact.
Oh,
just one right after the other. Can't be stopped. Re-entering the ring now. That was a hell of
a... Reigns comes up. Can it be? Will the reign continue?
Cover.
Two.
Eliminated.
Incompetent. Has been eliminated.
Reversal.
Your own body around without a care, taking no account for their own well-being.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Ooh.
Cena letting his opponent know who's in charge here.
Solid contact from the Viper.
The Rock looking to supercharge those millions and millions of fans of his.
Oh, the bear by Reigns!
Now that is why they're the champ.
That's gonna be it.
Two count!
Oh, my God, and look in his eyes. This isn't gonna be good. He's got nasty plans in mind.
Through the table. You have to think of these superstars being right now. They need help.
It's taken years off your career when you perform something so reckless.
Out of the way in time.
And what a maneuver we just saw there.
He avoids the damage. That is the confidence of John Cena. The confidence you have when you are the face that runs the place.
Out of the ring, what's his plan here? He returns to the ring.
Sleeper hold cinched in deep.
Fading.
Oh, and he breaks the hold.
Back suplex, no.
Driven down. And the damage must be mounting on the torso to this point.
Every hit more detrimental than the last.
Cena letting his opponent know who's in charge.
The big dog setting it up. What about the set?
Here's
right there.
Another one bites the dust to the chin.
Two.
You gotta believe that some doubt is creeping into the champ's head.
This just might be more than what the champ bargained for.
And that was a precisely measured attack.
And we see him take yet another shot to the body.
We've already seen a few shots delivered up in that region.
Close lines.
Good
fast and loose with your...
Uh-oh, here it comes, Brock Lesnar!
And he gets sent back to the... And he said it for years, you want some, come get some. But we know the Viper is adept at remaining on the offensive.
Gutbuster!
Treme.
And the DDT! Oh,
with authority! Climbs back inside.
Power slam!
By the ankles.
Oh, an alley-oop bomb.
And his torque.
Will it be?
I think so. This is what champions are made of. Always finding that deepest. Bam! Bull Reigns. I think the champ's got it.
Successful bit of offense with that maneuver.
Ooh, focused attack on the neck.
Hooked up, and boom!
He fends off the attack.
Something we're used to seeing, and by the looks of things, neither is Reigns. Counters the Viper's attack. He reverses it.
Orton with a Fez press, raining down right hand. Grind the features off their face.
Oh, that's just insulting.
Reigns had that scout.
Spear from the big dog. The champ has this one in hand now.
For the win. Two.
Shows he is.
Here is your winner. And still undisputed WWE Universal Champion.
Press impressive performance and victory surviving against every other superstar in this match.
Yeah, what a match. I can only imagine.